to believe in light rather than heat. We have to believe in fusion rather than fission. And we have to believe in logical reasoning rather than criticizing for the sake of criticizing. India's GDP growth is 9.2% for this fiscal and average growth is 6.5% for the decade. The census is at 20,000 points. Out of the 11 developing nations which are considered to halve the poverty by 2015, India is one of them. India's agriculture has grown 3.8% in the past 1 year. The production of electricity has increased by 8.5%. India's telecom industry is growing at fastest rate in the world and it has flourished business. Now from Reliance to your small-scale industries can head-to-toe compete with the best in this world. Now, the US exchange we have got, the foreign exchange we have got is around $160 billion. Our IT industry stand is a whooping $35 million. We have added 2,000 square kilometers of forest in 1.7 in the past year to 1.4% in this year. And my worthy opponents are saying that India is not progressing. India has come out from the outcast of political outcasts and have become mainstream decision makers. India has come out from decades of isolation and have free will to say everything. India is considered a symbol of peace and progress. And our contribution in each and every field is recognized throughout the world. And my worthy opponents are saying India is not progressing. India has taught the world the lesson in unity and diversity. Where a Catholic woman gave the position of Prime Minister for a Sikh person. Pushing the Institute of 22 major languages, 6,500 newspapers, 3,500 magazines and 12 crore of readers daily.